रांची कूड वेलकम्स ऑल द व्ह्यूअर्स. टुडे वी आर मेकिंग गव्हाचे पोळे और व्हीट डोसा. दिस इज व्हीट फ्लोर. आय एम टेकिंग 1 कप ऑफ व्हीट फ्लोर, लिटल सॉल्ट टू टेस्ट अँड लॉट ऑफ वॉटर. Mix well and make a fine paste of this wheat flour. Remove all the lumps and mix well. It should be dosa for the falling consistency. Just keep it for a few minutes, like you can keep it for 15 to 20 minutes. Heat tawa. It should be seasoned well. I'm not using oil because my tawa is already seasoned well. In case you find that your dosas are sticking, your pore are sticking on the pan, just dip your take a onion, cut it into 2 pieces, dip it in oil and just spread the onion slice on the tawa. See, the dosa has come out very easily. Cook it on both the sides and then fold. I'll show you one more. Just spread it. This is very healthy because I am not using any oil and this is pure wheat flour. You can have it with chutneys, you can have it with any vegetable or tonak, as I have shown you, patal bhaji, whatever you want. See, very easy to make and okay, yes, you need a little bit of practice for this, but I think you can do it after one or two dosas, you get good practice. I'm using my hands to spread because that I feel it is very easy. But you, if you are comfortable with a spoon, you can use it. But the problem is the batter sticks to the spoon. See here. Quick breakfast and I think very easy instant one because there is no need to soak dal and keep it for fermenting and all. This is very quick and fast instant dosas. They come out very thin. Only the first time you need to add a few drops of oil if you like, but otherwise, yeah, gavache pore are ready. Serve them with chutney. If you enjoy the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.